And Cena, it's just was trying to withstand this onslaught. Yes. But how much longer will Cena's body, how much more can Cena take?
Get that baby out of there. This is a dangerous area.
Pinfalls only, and the count anywhere.
Look out!
Oh, straight right hand by Khali. A huge right hand. And John Cena may be experiencing the last few moments of his WWE Championship reign.
I don't know what I would do if I pick up something, John, throw it at him, anything. So far, nothing's had any effect on Khali.
And Khali missed. Cena hit that case.
Oh, look at this! The camera boom!
Cena using everything at his disposal.
The Giant's down, JR! Knock him off his feet!
Khali's down! Cena's... Oh! Not the cover! Oh. Cena being very resourceful and perhaps even a little desperate here. Using that boom camera, as heavy as it is, taking Khali down. Look at Cena.
Man, he's got to go for that FU again.
Cena's
an FU on the floor would be devastating. He's got the Cena.
Lord, the Lord of power. A big elbow, that huge elbow of Khali again.
See, I don't think Khali fears the FU. He knows the counter to it. All it takes is that one massive shot from his elbow, and it either jacks John's jaw. Guys, look at this.
This match has been dominated by the Great Khali. Oh. And Khali, look at Cena. Around that,
look at the strength.
On that crane. And cranes were made for landing. And the Colossus Challenger, who has never been pinned, has been absolutely dominant in this match thus far.
Oh my gosh, this heavy equipment.
And how? This is how appropriate. Heavy equipment.
Just goading Cena now to get up.
Cena has got guts. He has backbone.
Oh my God, wait a minute.
Cena, right in the eyes of Khali.
You gotta stay away from that, John.
Oh my God, Cena! Look at the strength of John Cena! Can Cena execute? Cena's got the cover. Can he? Will he? Yes! My God, Cena did it!
The winner of this match and still WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena has done what no man has done before him, and that is to pin a 7'3", 420-pound Great Khali!